comment. Ouch.
I am not in.
Oh, my head into the computer.
Okay, I am in now. Hear you running. Bunch of used up cheese. They have 45k rubles.
Damn. I got a fucking half or part of a grizzly, Vaseline, 3 bandages, and a whole fucking koala kit.
You ready to fight? What's this guy got? Keep you at the shotgun?
What do you got?
Hey, Taz. There's another one somewhere. There's a dead one right here as well.
Push it upstairs first.
Okay. I am streaming, by the way.
How are you?
Giving you a heads up.
Alright, yeah.
Heard all them gunshots, correct?
Yep. I'm upstairs middle.
Yep, so am I. I hear you. I think I'm in the same store you're in. It's me.
No, I ain't in a store.
Are you in a little hallway?
Yeah. Well, no, that's not me.
Where are you at?
I'm in middle, outside, right here, by escalators.
Okay, I've got a scav or a player scav in here.
Yeah, there's a scav running by me.
Is that you running?
That's scav running towards you. Okay. I don't see no dead bodies down here. I do have a couple upstairs here.
Yep, that's a player or player scav.
Where?
Tar ducks in the back hallway there.
Are you in there?
I was. I just ran outside. It sounds like he's running out. He closed the door. He's talking.
Where are you at?
Right here talking. Across from sushi.
Across from sushi.
Это что за хрень?
Yeah, I hear someone talking.
Зачем, блядь, что?
That's me talking now.
Пожрать бы, конечно, вообще не помешало бы.
That's me. Okay. He's in here. And you can't really
see him. Короче. Он по бабам.
Yeah, try flanking him. I'll stay here.
А, вот тут, короче, друган мой бывал точно. Опачки.
Your nade? What?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm walking to the back.
Be careful with those boxes there.
Dead.
Okay, I'm pushing in. Good shit. Okay, you shit, aggroed. Man. Yeah, you aggroed a bunch of scavs. I'm gonna see what I can do here with them. You fucking pissed them off.
Yeah,
got a dead player downstairs. Couple dead scavs up top. Be careful, I don't know where these scavs are. I think one's in sushi. Yep. Nope. Might be wrong. Yep, one's in here. He's dead.
I gotta grab these mags right quick.
I hear one running towards me, it sounds like.
Heading towards you?
Yep, he's coming down from like tech light area. Is that you running?
Yep, yep.
Who's got the flashlight? You or him?
That's not me.
There's somebody out here, dude.
I see the flashlight.
Yeah. Okay, he might be.
What the fuck?
He's there. He's here. He's here. Other end.
You get him?
Nope. He's coming in.
I'm gonna push around.
Okay, that's me at the. I got heals for you.
I did too, I got good. Now the scab flare.
Yep, yep. Oh god, another one. Oh dude, I got a key card on that scab I killed.
Oh nice.
Yeah. That is kinda nice, huh? Oh my god, dude. And another 50k rubles. Hey, I don't know what that scav's shooting at.
Hold on, I gotta fucking try to get my gun right here. Where you at?
To the left of you. In this little kitchen room right here behind you. There's a scav out here yelling and shooting at someone.
He's over in, across from us.
Okay, there's one to the right as well. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here, dude. I'm not trying to die from these motherfuckers. The one for, over by sushi got me. So, I have 95k rubles and a key card on me. I get it.
Yeah, they're fucking me up. Dude. Yeah, I'm fucked up.
I have a bunch of heals as well.
Fuck. Which way did you go?
I was still in that,
sushi joint?
No, the one across where we met up at, you know? Where I killed that scab. You killed that other one down the hallway.
Yeah, yeah.
I was kind of in a shitty spot, too. Like, by the dining tables.
Oh shit. Woo. Dude had a fucking PP-19. deck the fuck out.
You kill the player?
Oh, a scav.
Oh. Yeah, fuck, I'd get that key card in 95k and just go hit Ollie or get out. Easy 300k run right there with just those two items.
Yeah, I just gotta try to get to your buddy. AP-63.
What was that?
This PP-19 had AP-63.
Oh my god. On a scab?
Yep.
Is it found in raid?
Oh, comps. Fucking sand 203 key too.
Red or blue? Red or
gotta get the fuck out.
Red or blue?
Red.
You want a price check on that, or do you just want to wait?
Yeah, you go ahead. It's a sand 203. Yeah, red key.
$21,000.
I'll keep it for $21,000.
I'll be right back. make it out of that raid?
Yeah.
Right on.
I had some people that did not want me to make it out. They're chasing me down.
Scav players or...
Okie dokie.
Were they scav players or...
Yeah.
Nice. I'm set.
Yep, let's run it.
Do we have a night raid?
I don't know.
I would like to do that.
Yeah. 0029.
Right on.
I will not be wearing any night vision.
Neither am I. I'm in lobby. I didn't bring him that first raid I did.
Do what?
I didn't bring him the first raid I did. Just ran straight up to resort and got into a little fight and looted the place.
That's the way to do it, though.
Yeah, okay, so if we're doing resort, we're playing resort only. We're gonna loot the place, get out. This raid, make sure you get the big ticket items, and it'll just rotate, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, every time I go up there, I never find shit, so that's why I'm like, fuck it. I'll look for something else, you know?
Yeah, I just...
'Cause it's a waste of raid for me if I don't find shit.
I died with 2 Ledixes yesterday. That kind of pissed me off, that second one.
You're right.
But yeah, I'll make sure you get whatever big ticket items we find.
We just got kicked.
You gotta be kidding me. I think I'm getting kicked, not 100% sure.
Yeah, we are.
Nope, I was not getting kicked. I had to leave game.
My screen's froze or something. Man.
Does it give you the option to back out? Back out if you can.
Yeah, it's kicked me.
Okay.
Give me a second.
Fucking Tarkov. Yeah, mine's spazzing as well.
Heading back to the lobby.
I will be in 1 second. Whenever I get back to the home screen. I'm in lobby. I hope to God we ain't about to run into those people that are in lobby. I have a feeling that's a squad. My buddy today at work, he was telling me. He's seen people talking about it on Facebook, but to pick the highest ping server that is not higher than 250 and go run raids there. So you literally don't encounter anyone.
All right.
I mean, he says it works. He played on a Singapore server the other day. go. Shitty spawn. What's up?
I ain't seen my light.
What light?
Ah, it's a fucking red one. God damn it.
I pushed right along the fence yet?
Yeah, I'm pushing. I just ain't gonna be able to see shit. My fucking, I got a red flashlight on my gun.
Brutal. We can change that. I hear you running up. I do low-key wish I had night vision right now because of how far we are from it. Flashlight's on. Also, when we get into resort, I am going to need Vaseline or ibuprofen. If you, there's a golden star, take it. Sell it. Scab house and head that way. Dude, we got run.
I'm fucking dead. God damn it.
See if he's live, if he would. Totally up to you.
I don't know how to do that shit. Okay.
What are you fixing to do?
I'm gonna run a Reaper until we get in fucking resort.
Fuck. One second. I'm gonna see if this guy is live. I got killed by Sorry Maker TTV. Who killed you?
BD or some shit. I can't remember his name. He had a weird fucking name.
Make sure you have that butt plug if you're bringing a Reaper.
I do.
Okay.
I got it.
Did you make sure it works?
Yep.
Alright.
Show me. Scab.
Yeah, we can do that. Let me grab some armor quick and re-gear up.
I got a good scab to run fucking reserve, really. I got the SP-98 with the Valde.
It's not a bad gun.
No.
Give me 1 second. Just about done. Fuck, alright. I've got a pistol. 14,
no matter,
I'm in the lobby. Thank you. Okay, buildings. Going in.
Yep.
I'm gonna see if I can grab a gun off of these boys.
Go ahead.
They're fucking rowdy.
I'm gonna try to make it to the first bunker.
I'm at the bunker running up to. That's me, me, me. Trying to camp the bunkers and just wait.
Yeah, I'm in the bunkers, yeah. It might be down and bunkers actually. Don't see them in the train. What other gun does this motherfucker have?
Are you out here walking around? Let me link up with you. They're mad at you, aren't
Shit.
They?
Yeah.
Okay. You just stay back. Let me locate this guy.
Well, that might be raiders. I don't know.
Very well could be. Yeah, I got a fuel over here, if you got a backpack.
Yeah, I got a backpack.
I'm not seeing this guy.
I need a fucking, military battery bad.
Here he is.
Back this motherfucker!
Holy shit. 4 shots to the face, huh? Good?
Right now I am.
Where's he at?
He ran inside that door.
I'm running up to the ramp. Where are you?
I ain't at the ramp.
Yeah, I don't know where you are.
I'm in the middle here.
You see me running? Upstairs.
I hear you running.
I see you.
You went in that door right there.
Let me take point. You have a bolt patch. Fucking run away from me. Where are you?
I'll come back. There's someone above us here.
Okay, and this is, what, Wizard or Harry Potter, whatever they call it? That's your medics, it sounds like. You got got a scope. You can scan that if you want. Be careful, I hear a scav yelling or a raider.
Back down real slow, down the stairs, we'll go back to bunkers, and I'll sight him out.
You ever grab that fuel?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. Where'd you see him?
On top of the wizard tower. At the door. Pretty sure I dropped him.
I don't have the range for that.
Yeah, it's a scav.
Hey, someone's walking up. Player, dude. Fucking dick boy.
Good shit. Good shit. Yeah, I hit him once hard and he took off back up on the ramp. He must have been out of ammo.
Is there someone behind us?
Yep, I think so. Coming down from on top.
Sure they ain't below us? Coming up the
ramp?
No,
they ain't below us. They're not below us. I'm down here.
Dude, they're below us at the bottom of the ramp.
That's me. Okay, that's okay, me. Okay. They're above us.
Yep, yep. They can drop down on this truck.
Alright, I'm gonna shift back around to the other side and see if I can get them.
I'm gonna hang out on the truck.
Alright.
In case they drop down. I hear them in bushes, they're coming down. I think they're trying to push it.
I'm trying to hurry. I won't do no good right there.
Yeah,
hang
yeah,
out
yeah,
right
yeah.
There.
I hear you. I think he might be camping in that, you know, in between the two bunkers. There's a bush on the right hand side. I want to say that's what he's in because I heard bushes up there. I think he might just be chilling in the bush. You get
I see.
Are you alive?
Yeah.
You survived that.
Yeah.
Did you kill that guy?
Yeah, I killed him. He's dead up there.
Fucking hell yeah. Was it a player?
No, there's a scab, but I think there's a player he's looting up there.
How close were those grenades to you?
Dude, I don't fucking know what the hell that was.
That was a grenade launcher. A mounted one. I'm gonna try looting that body.
I'm coming back, dude.
I'm gonna see what happens. I'll let you know if there's anyone else out here. I'm running to the body.
That scared the fuck out of me. All the shit, I started, the whole building started shaking and shit. Pushing back this way. Yeah, that was weird as fuck.
That was a raider, by the way.
Was it?
Yeah, I'm coming back to the bunker.
Fucking raiders up there.
There's
fuck.
A raider?
Yeah. No, it's a player.
Can you report it?
Yeah, I can report it.
Player scabs.
And there's fucking good guns out there.
There's what out there? Well, that was a raider you killed too?
Yeah. I killed four scabs.
Fuck. How many raiders did you get?
One.
Okay. I just wanted to confirm that I did kill that first one.
Yeah, you did.
Засранец вонючий, мать твою, а? Ну иди сюда, попробуй меня трахнуть, я тебя сам трахну! Ублюдок, анонист чертов! Будь ты проклят! Иди, идиот, трахать тебя и всю семью! Говно собачье, жлоб вонючий! Дерьмо, сука, падла, иди сюда, мерзавец! Негодяй, гад, иди сюда, ты говно! Жопа!
I'm out.
You made it out. You killed that other dude?
Nope, I didn't fuck with him.
Oh, you just got out.
Yeah.
What'd that raider have on him?
The one I killed or the one you killed?
Yeah, the one you killed.
He had a TX-15.
Oh, nice.
I thought that was a player, honestly, when I first seen him walking up.
Yeah, I did too. That would have been a good fucking run there, though. If I could have killed that other dude on top.
Where was he even at?
I don't know. He walked up while I laid down, fixing to loot that raid, and I heard bushes, and I couldn't get up fast enough.
Fucking brutal.
Which I killed that one up in Wizard Tower.
Was that a raider as well?
Nah, I don't believe so. I think it was a player.
Yeah.
And I know what them that loud shit was going on over there by me. Someone was on one of them miniguns.
Are you sure it wasn't the nade launcher?
Yeah, it was a minigun that's fucking just slamming the shit out of that building.
Damn. Where are we going? Resort?
Yeah. I'll be in lobby.
This will lie when I get the moment.
Damn, we ain't got a night time.
What times do we have?
4 and 16.
Well, we can do 4.
Yeah.
Whichever one has less people in the lobby. I'm ready to go. You still bringing that Reaper?
Yep.
I'm in lobby.
I got kicked again, I think.
Why do you say that?
Because it's on the loading screen.
So did I. Yep, so did I. Son of a bitch. Alrighty.
Alright, I'll be back in the lobby.
I will be once I get back to the home screen.
synchronizing with players?
I'm awaiting session start. What percentage are you at?
23. As awaiting players.
Okay.
I was gonna say fuck.
Hey, can you hear the TV in the background?
No.
Alright, good deal.
Fucking wait time's ridiculous.
Oh, I know. My ping is bouncing all over the place.
Mine's not. Mine's pretty good.
What are you sitting at?
73.
Yeah, well, we're playing on your servers. I'd imagine it's just because we're loading in.
What's bad, you can't back out now because you're waiting for fucking players.
Yeah, well, we should still get a countdown. That's the good thing. There
yeah,
it is.
There it goes.
Just gotta talk about it.
I guess. I ain't gonna get fucking hit going up in resort again.
Well, hopefully we get a better spawn so we don't have to deal with shit like that. I'm streaming, they gotta give me that streamer loot and streamer spawn. Where are we at? Are we by swamp?
Yep.
Yeah, we need to go left. Last time we stopped by here. Good?
Yeah, that's a scab.
Yep, I heard him yelling. I'm not even fucking with it.
He did.
inside the compound.
Yeah, I swapped out my sights.
I forgot all about that, I ain't gonna lie. I'm fixing to push into the hold, west wing. I'll be in the basement, pool. No. Where are you at?
I'm outside, fixing to come in.
I was just running down in the pool area, you may have heard that. I'd just run in and get in the go straight downstairs. You in?
Yeah.
God damn, dude. Let's go up to third floor, get you fucking lead X. Ophthalmal scope. Come check a computer over here. A DVD player. Okay, let's get out of here. Go ahead, second. Sure, nothing is on the floor. Okay, I'm gonna drop down the hole. You good?
Yeah. Vaseline right there.
You don't want it?
Nah, go ahead. I'm fixing desync, I think. Nope. I'm good.
I just found a GPS. I don't know if it's worth anything. You can have it, though.
I just desync. God damn, this fucking game is about some bullshit. Right.
I'll wait for you.
It's ridiculous. Back in.
All right. I'm gonna go get you some loot while you're loading in. So we're not just fucking...
that, you opening doors?
Yeah. Holy shit, dude, you scared me. Down to your left, I want to say. We got two keys on first floor we can check, but here. Let's go in this room quick. Chocolate bar. I should have kept that as a guest in a well. Dropped a bunch of stuff on the floor for you behind you. Make sure you get the chocolate bar.
Out of room.
I don't even know what these rounds are. Do you want to hit the rooms on first, or do you just want to push east wing?
Yeah, let's hit the rooms on first.
Okay, one's here. Salua, if you want it. Couple splints.
I am gonna drop that chocolate bar back.
Why?
I grabbed that propitol.
Okay.
That's H2O2 there too.
Where'd you drop that? Okay, let's push down left. Go up to second, middle staircase, then we'll push catwalk. Hit. I don't know what's in this room. I can't remember. Not computer room though. A couple weapons crates if you want to hit them. Is that computer room to your left that you're in?
I don't think so.
Is there a ton of computers? Nope.
Dick.
Alright.
Dropping a Jeep, that GPX, damn it, it fell on the front side.
Out.
I gotta move some shit around real quick.
Ready?
Yeah.
Supposedly keys spawn in here, but I have never seen any.
Yeah,
key.
I've never seen them.
Motherfuckers. go over a room, left or right?
Yeah.
Left?
Yeah.
Okay. Find anything good over there?
Nah, no.
Okay, well, this was a shit fucking raid. Got one more room up on third, and Sanitar's room's downstairs. We'll hit the one on third real quick. Maybe his little mark might spawn something. I don't know if it ever fucking does. There's a weapons case over here if you want to check it, to the left of you.
Jump.
Alright, there's one more room up here and then we'll hit Sanitar's rooms. Chain. I'm just gonna drop this OPSKS if you want it.
I can't carry it.
Okay, your gold chain on that table if you want it.
I think the BT bullets go for more than a gold chain, I believe.
Possibly a gold chain, I just sold two of them, 30k pop.
Yeah.
First from here, I suppose. I think we got people here.
Yeah, I think so. Damn, there's a med and propofol in here.
In the bathroom?
Yeah, up against the wall.
Odd. Lubing up. Yeah, there's definitely someone to the left of us. I think he's in this room right here to the left. Sanitar, dude. He's dead.
The boys are here then.
They're in that room. One of them. He's dead. He's dead. Ho ho!
There should be one more.
I need to check my mag, dude. I feel like that was the only one, or he's hiding in another room down.
Fucking blowed his bag, helmet, his armor.
What'd he have?
Reduct.
Anything valuable on him?
No.
What kind of gun?
Pepper.
Can you check the mags for me?
BP.
Can you carry him or no? I do kind of want that. grab one more mag. Fuck, right, I just dropped a Salewa. If you want it. I should totally fucking throw on my other 50. Let's get Sanitar's room quick. Close the door behind you, please.
There should be one more.
Ew.
Dude.
Ibuprofen. Check for Ledex or graphics card by the desk.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
Oh fuck, he tore my armor up. There is ibuprofen in the shower if you want it. Unpacking that mag?
No.
Oh, damn.
I'm gonna unpack this one for you.
Hey, if you're running BP, dude, keep it.
Alright, yeah, I'm running BP right now.
Alright, yeah, keep it then. I'm just unpacking them to make room. Do you know if the SP7 pistol rounds sell for anything?
I'm not sure. I don't run it.
I don't think they do.
There should be one more fucking raider around here.
You open the door? I'm repacking my mag. Are those gunshots I'm hearing? Did that one raider I killed by chance have a bag on him?
The one outside or the...
The one I killed?
The one outside. Yeah, the one outside it, I grabbed the bag.
Okay, that's cool. That's cool. I was just wondering. And the armor was zeroed?
Armor zeroed, yep.
Okay. What about a helmet? What do you have for a helmet?
The shit one.
Okay.
I'm looking for this other, Raider? Is that you moving around?
I'm moving around in the room that we were in.
Alright.
Opening the door. Where are you, left or right? Right?
Right. I'm wondering where that other fucking Raider is.
Not in here. It may have just been that one. Oh, fuck. My bad. I thought I had that key. I have this key. Motor in here if you want that. Strange. I didn't check that med bag in there.
Nothing in it. That med's the fucking bullshit one.
How much room do you have?
Quite a bit.
Here. Hey, we got people in the hallway. Oh my god, my bad. I thought you were still in here. Need heals? There's a grizzly. But here, I got that. Another's Augustine for you. Alianka. I think this pistol grip here that I dropped, I believe that sells for around 30-40k. I don't know what H202 sells for. Maybe 30k. Try selling that. Are you taking the grizzly?
I can't fit it. Oh, I got the pistol grip.
Okay, there's a chocolate bar. Take that. That sells. I'd give you that BP, but it's not showing that it's found in raid anymore.
Nah, that's good. I'm wanting to find that other fucking raider.
Where'd you go? Okay, I see you.
You would figure there'd been another fucking raider. I've never seen him just spawn in two.
That dude zero fucking reduct. How much time we got left? 20 minutes? We should honestly reset.
Yeah.
Do you want to check Rock Passage or just head straight to Road to Customs?
We can check Rock Passage.
Let's go out back. Be fucked if that raider is chilling over here.
All right, I already checked it.
Okay. I went right. I don't know if you're following me. I can't really hear.
Yep.
Could you see it from up here, though?
Yeah. It should be lit up green, but it's not.
Nah, dude. Yes. Are you sure? Or is that a tree I'm looking at? Nah, there's green smoke, dude. You can't see that from up there.
Oh, no. Yeah, you're right.
Where are
you
at?
I thought it was fucking... I'm right here, buddy.
Yeah, it's up. And I knew I seen something really fucking like a neon green through that tree.
Right. I did kill that raider.
Damn. I was gonna say, how did I only get fucking 4,900 XP for killing Sanitar and a raider? Sanitar dropped like a bitch, though.
I gotta turn in a task. I picked up a fucking docks thing for a task.
Which room?
That room, first floor.
First floor. I need to grab the freaking... I think it's 306 I need. West wing. There's documents up there I need.
Oh yeah, I didn't grab it up there. It's down on first. I grabbed it last time, but I couldn't remember.
Oh. Now those fucking rounds show up that they're found in raid. That's cool. I think that's the one I need. That's therapist, correct?
No, it's a peacekeeper.
Oh, okay. I have to gather info on the fate of Terror Group Research. That's, I believe, 306. Yeah, it is. And we run by it every time because we hit the Lead X room there. Running it back, or?
Yeah, we can.
Alright. Believe I'm set. Same thing, loot will be yours this raid.
2100.
Yep. Ooh, I need to eat.
Yeah, I took care of that.
Forgot all about it. Get you some big ticket item this one, hopefully.
Right.
Unless it's a red key card. If I see that, I'm taking it. We'll get you a Lead X or something, though. Next best thing.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever found a Lead X in raid. Every time I have gotten one from labs, I end up dying.
I kind of wish I knew labs.
Yeah, I kind of get to the point where I want to play it.
I want to, but that's something I want to do with the squad.
Right. I don't know, it's too hard for me as a squad because I can't, a lot of people won't communicate.
I mean, as long as you're playing with people that know how to play labs, then it usually goes fine.
I'm getting kicked again. That's bullshit.
So am I, it looks like.
Yep.
Maybe. Yep.
Yeah, you will. Fucking stupid. Why is it doing this shit?
Well, when they fix one thing, they break 100 different things.
Yeah, right.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, bitcoins did go up again a little bit.
Oh no shit.
Yeah. I am in lobby.
Holy shit, it's already almost 9 o'clock. From Friday, Tiny.
Who's that?
He died.
Who died?
That dude from Friday.
Yeah, which one's that?
Tiny.
Yeah, I don't know who Tiny is.
Tommy Rister. Dead at 62.
Who'd he play? Fucking Debo.
Yeah.
How'd he die?
I don't know, yeah. Looks
good. Oh, did he just die? Seen there's a TMZ report, so I'm assuming it was, like, fairly recent.
Yeah, it's a TMZ report. Like,
probably within the hour.
There's no reports on the issue for cause of death.
Yeah. TMZ slack and they should know what happened. Well, let's fucking get it. We will.
It's dark. I'll have to throw my reader.
It's gonna be dark. Where are we at? Radio tower, maybe? I honestly can't tell where we are. Oh, okay, let's go. Back of Scav House. I'm running to resort, by the way. Up at the fence.
I'm almost there.
Okay, here he is. Oh shit, I'm taking shots. Scav house, run to the right, towards admin. Nades, run towards admin yet. I want to say that's coming from Scav house. Where are you at?
I'm in a bush right here. Got my reaper on.
How close to admin are you? I'm trying to get inside.
I'm pretty close to admin. I'm on the outside of the gate.
Yeah. I'm right by the opening by admin. You want to push in? I'm trying to run to east or west wing. Or east, either or. I think we got people running up from the right.
Give me a second. Let me change the fucking sight back out.
I hear you running.
Yep, yep. Is that you with the flashlight?
Yeah. Fuck, that was shitty. Alright, I'm going straight to west. Just gonna risk it for the biscuit. Send it. You already know, straight downstairs. Oh, I should have bought that key. God damn, dude. Always letting me down. Alright, next best thing, let's go get you Ledex. Serve kit. Check the floor. Search your computer. Junk. CMS over here if you want it. You don't have any keys, do you?
Nope. The only key I got is 205.
Damn, I was hoping you had 306. Are you running?
Nope.
We got running. Might be on the stairwell. I don't think it is. Stairwell and behind us, but I don't believe that's the case. I have nades if you want me to nade it. Okay, can't do that. Good shit.
I gotta heal.
Good shit. Oh my god.
Are you moving?
Yeah. On wood?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go see what rooms he's hit. All the good ones. What a fucking bitch. bad. Reaching a door. That guy have anything worth a fuck?
Not really. Not really. He had a bag and a trooper that, and then an AK that barely fucking done anything good.
That you walking?
Yeah.
Wow. Dude, where's all the loot? I'm not gonna take homie's helmet.
Nah, it's shit.
I don't even think I can. Oh, I took it. I'm gonna go to first. Okay, that's you. Leaving up quick. Damn, dude hasn't hit him. What level was that guy?
44.
Need Slay was?
No.
And let's go at 112.
Coming.
Yep. Where'd it sound like he was?
Like he was right here in front.
Could have been off to the left in that little elbow area. I hear him running. Coming in front. Good shit. Well, he's dead.
Level 25.
Have anything on him?
Nope. Nothing.
Let's go up to second and hit east. Maybe. I got running. Or was that you?
That's me.
No, there's still people here. Let's go from admin. Unless you want to push those people.
Not hearing shit.
I definitely heard someone up there. That's you?
Yeah.
I don't know where they're at.
No.
They're hating us. Fuck.
Fucking knocked the shit out of me.
Yep, I heard it. don't know where he came from. I don't know if he was outside of the compound. He's coming. I'm gonna nade it. Oh no, I'm dead. Where are you at?
I'm in a side room here.
What level?
Downstairs, where the hole is.
They're in the theater, it sounds like.
Did you run it?
No, no. I think they're pushing from east. Fuck.
Is she moving?
It was. I hate being an admin. Got a clue as to where you are. How close to the middle stairs are you?
I'm downstairs. Where the hole is, the bricks?
Yep.
To the right of that.
You know they can enter from there. I'm coming down. Yep. Did you go through the hole?
To the right of.
In the meat room.
That you creep walking?
Well, I was walking, like crouch walking.
Still outside.
Okay, I'm in the meat room. I doubt it. I heard one pushing towards a east wing catwalk. I think trying to like just flank through, shoot through glass and whatnot. Yep, I heard him. If you move from wherever you are, you're gonna have to let me know.
Alright.
No. You're gonna get killed.
Where are you at?
In the meat room, downstairs. Room with all the pigs hanging up.
And she's shipping?
Yeah. Here, I'll shine my light out the door. Hello. I honestly don't know. Like, I do kind of want to just book it to East Wing and see if that's been hit. But I don't want to get fucking popped, and I'm assuming your armor is probably trashed.
No, I swapped my armor out.
Okay. What are you rocking? A USEC, though? A what?
Trooper.
Okay.
Good.
God, I honestly don't know what to do. What?
Let's go east.
Alright. I'm fucking scared.
Okay.
Where's the red key card spawn at down here?
What?
I know shit spawns in here. Damn thing in here. Alright, you wanna push east then?
Yep.
Alrighty. One second. Price.
Hold it. Oh shit, watch out.
You good?
Yep.
What'd you hear?
You don't hear them footsteps?
No, I didn't.
They're around us.
Fuck.
They, you walk in with flashlight?
Nope. I'm sitting in this closet. Where are they at?
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo.
Where are they?
They're to the right.
I'm nading them. So are they. Throwing another one, cause fuck them. That's you opening a door?
Yep.
I hear him yet.
Outside or what?
Were those at us? Where are they?
Oh shit, watch out, bad night. Oh shit, behind us! What the fuck? One guy come from the backside.
Yep. got you?
Dick Sneeze.
Dick Sneeze?
Yeah. You still alive?
Yeah, I'm alive. They definitely know I'm here yet. I'm dead.
Oh,
yep. Pushed him. Yeah, it's sick of waiting on him.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna call that the last one. I gotta email some paperwork and shit.
Alright, have fun with that. Yeah, I'm probably gonna call it to you. It's fucking 9 o'clock.
I did get a at my scab. My scab brought back me a dog tag case.
What do those sell for? 300k, aren't they?
I could actually put it on the market for, yeah, 300.
Not bad. You ever get anything, like, super valuable out of it? Ledex, key cards, anything like that? Sell for?
Shit.
Not bad. Is it possible to get one?
I'm not sure. Not sure.
Where'd that guy shoot you at? Did he get you in the head? Cause you dropped pretty fucking quick.
I'm not sure where he got me from. Yeah, I'm not sure. I didn't know there was another one behind me.
Yeah, I didn't hear any movement.
I didn't either. Which the audio has been fucking weird today.
Well, it's been weird ever since they turned the binary sounds off again.
Yeah, it's been fucking weird.
take it easy. Fuck you. Fucking cunt, dude. Who the fuck is that? Call it there. Fucking lame.